I showed you earlier this winter what happens to an egg when you put it outside here in Minnesota. A friend suggested that I show people what happens to spaghetti. So that's what I'm going to show you today. It's March and it's still negative 12 degrees Fahrenheit. Let's see what the spaghetti does in this cold. Don't worry, we'll still be eating the bread. Make sure to subscribe and watch more Minnesota cold and how-to videos of ours.